Marquinhos, Verratti now, Gay, now Neymar, and a goal it is, the opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight, that's what both managers would have been saying, but now the opening goal's gone in, tactics have got to change.
But it is good play, you might question the defending, but I prefer to be positive. Really good build-up and an easy finish.
Well, when you sit off like this, you invite pressure. Verratti now. Gay. And here's Draxler. Cutting the ball back. Oh, it's gone in for PSG as they extend their advantage to 2 goals.
Well, here it is. How do you like him? In an open goal, please. No goalkeeper, no defenders. Where were the other?
Defender takes care of business. Gay. This is Neymar. Draxler. Neymar. Verratti. Mbappe. Dangerous looking through ball. It should be. Well, it's a procession of goals. And surely there's no way they can let this slip now. Absolutely dominant.
Well, look at this, Derek. Sometimes the opposition are all set up perfectly for you to dribble through them. It's almost like he's playing FIFA. He goes through them.
Enough. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Idrissa Gueye. And slipped through beautifully. Di Maria. He might be able to carve some, and he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him, and he's having a field day.
Well, as we can see, it's all about the technique. That's where the power comes from. Blistering shot.